Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, wireless module, and power connector cable. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the base enclosure. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the base enclosure. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the display panel assembly off of its alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Replacement. Align the display panel hinges over the screw holes and alignment pins on the base enclosure and lower the display panel assembly into position. Important: ensure that the wireless antenna and display panel cables are free from being pinched between the display panel assembly and base enclosure. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Insert the display panel ribbon cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the base enclosure. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the base enclosure.